In the best Swedish invasion since Agda, Volvo's flagship SUV has been turning heads and opening pocketbooks since it arrived on our shores for 2016. It offers a bold, elegant design, a spacious interior so gorgeous that it deserves a place of honor in Stockholm's Moderna Museet, and a trio of four-cylinder engines, one with an assist from a battery pack and two electric motors, that rival their six-cylinder competitors for performance. There's even the ultra-luxurious Excellence model, perhaps better dubbed Opulence, that comes standard with a set of crystal champagne flutes. Our starry-eyed devotion to the XC90 isn't complete, though. Its forced induction powertrains are a little rougher than the silky V6s we're accustomed to in this segment, and harsh impacts occasionally jostle the cabin despite the suspension's best efforts. Still, it's a dynamically sound, luxurious, and slightly outre approach to family-size luxury, and the package is nearly perfect. Highs. Astonishingly beautiful, solid driving dynamics, safety by Volvo. Lows. Can approach starter home prices, minor powertrain flaws, base trim lacks the lineup's best features. Verdict. The Volvo XC90 is an exquisite departure from the status quo. What's new for 2018? Changes to the XC90 are mostly limited to minute tweaks to optional packages and equipment. Some important features have been made standard across the XC90 family this year, including adaptive cruise control, blind spot monitoring, Apple CarPlay, and Android Auto. Three new colors replace three outgoing ones, and the T8 plug-in powertrain is now available even in the entry-level Momentum trim level. The plug-in powertrain has a new battery pack that turns it 5 extra miles of EPA range compared with previous models, and all three powertrains have seen bumps to their EPA ratings.